Hey guys, welcome to another Kayla's Curls video. Today I will be showing you guys how I do my top knot, easy, fast top knot. Here I'll be using my olive oil. I also will have my brush here to help me straighten out those flyaways. Also my toothbrush and of course gel. You'll also need a big stretchy clip and also a little one to wrap around that bun. And yeah, let's continue. So here I am on a 3-day old braid out, fresh braid out. My hair is moisturized, not too dry. So yeah, I will be doing a top knot, a very high top knot. So here I have my stretchy clip, a big one. I just put that over my wrist to make it easy to wrap that around the bun. I'm going to take a little bit of olive oil and get that into my my roots. And also at the ends of my hair, just to give a little bit of moisture since my hair will be up in a bun and it is cold outside. So I'm just gonna rub that through my hair and yeah. Imagine a world. Knew you were perfect after the first kiss. Took a deep breath like, ooh. Feels like forever, maybe I never thought that it would be you. Now that I am done rubbing the olive oil through my hair, I'm going to take my Fructis Style Survivor Gel in the level 6, and I'm going to rub that around the perimeter of my hair on my edges. And then I'm going to take my brush and I'm going to smooth that up into a really high ponytail. You could flip over if you have to when you're forming the ponytail. You can definitely flip over. That helps as well. So I'm just going to rub that through over my the perimeter of my hair just to slick down those edges. So now I'm going to take my bristle brush and I'm just going to brush over around my hair just to form it into a high ponytail. You can do it as high as you want or as low as you want. Everyone has their own preferences of how they want their top knot to be, and I want mine at the top of my crown, in the crown of my head, just because I like to show off that little bun when I'm doing my high top knot. So I did have to flip over once just to get it as close to the top as I can. And I'm gonna take my ponytail holder and just wrap that around a couple times and get it as tight as I can to form the ponytail part of the bun. Now I got my hair into a high ponytail as high as I can get it, and I thought this was a cute little look. This could definitely be a look if you want to wear a ponytail. I'd definitely try this out one day. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my little scrunchie. I'm going to use that to wrap it around the bun. So I'm going to start off by forming the bun. I'm going to take it and I'm just going to pull it towards the front of my head, and I'm going to hold it in the middle and wrap it around about once. You can wrap it as around as you want it to be, but as loose as you want it to be or as tight as you want it to be. I don't want it too tight because that'll just make it look weird, so I just kept it loose and I took my scrunchie and wrapped it around. I did not wrap it around twice or anything. I just wrapped it around once, and then I also took a bigger scrunchie just to give it a little bit more support so it doesn't fall out or anything. And then I also did take a third one and put it almost as if I was gonna put it in the middle, but just a little bit. So yeah. So once I'm done wrapping the hair around to form the bun, I did play with my hair a bit just to fix the bun how I want it to look. You could fix it however you want to, but this was just how I wanted to fix it and how I wanted it to look. Everyone has their own preference with how they want their top knot to look, like I said before. So now I'm going to take my gel. I'm just going to put a bit on my hand just to help
dip the toothbrush in just to make it a bit easier to apply to my edges. And I'm also going to take a bit and just put that on my edges as well, where I want to sleek down. I'm gonna do my edges. You can do your edges however you want. I didn't do anything too special or too fancy, just a quick edge touch up and fix up all around the perimeter of my hair. So I'm gonna speed up the video for you guys and come back with the final product so you guys could see how it looks. We got like up till I'm asleep on your chest. Love how my face fits. I am done doing my edges, and this is the final look. You could add jewelry in there or a headband just to make it look a little cuter if you want to, but this is the final look and I loved how it turned out. This is just a quick and easy fast updo if you're in a rush or you just want to do your hair fast and quickly for work or school or something, just to keep it out of your way. So I just want to thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more content. And keep watching to see the feature of my oldest son who wanted to say goodbye. So everybody, peace out. Nobody knows us.